things for you.
Look! Now you're a resource. Now you're part of the picture. That's very different than the dog getting around you and just finding you all over the place, right? So tell him, you missed one. So, he's in his acclimation period. He doesn't look stressed. He actually looks pretty calm. He's moving freely. His body's free. He's finding things to look at. Get him tall, strong. The purpose of acclimation time is to let the dog breathe, just like going in the grocery store. I pick my places where I acclimate, where I train my dogs with some care. I want to pick a place that the dog will notice is slightly different than maybe the last place it worked, but not really challenging. So for some dogs, that might be the middle of a dog show, if it's a highly experienced dog. For a puppy, it might be a different room in my house. You want to do all of your teaching, training new behaviors in easy environments. That's not the time to fight, right? But then eventually when you're working on engagement, you are going to need to work in some environments that are just a little bit more challenging. So he's taking his little stroll, he looks good. So what I care about more than anything is stress. What I'm really looking for is signs of distress and nervousness. He's moving rather slowly, but it's not stress. Some dogs move slowly when they're stressed. He's moving slowly because he's eating and he's checking out the options, although I think he's done a really good job at cleaning the place up for us.
Enjoying this opportunity.
Yes.